From December to January 2019, we had the longest government shutdown. Unlike federal employees who were furloughed and later received compensation, government contractors were not. I have a plan that would require government to set aside additional money in all contracts. Learn more, visit a campaign website.